Hey guys, it's Nona Prince with
Gurtej.
Today we'll do the reaction to the teaser of Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. I have seen it, but he hasn't, and he wanted to do a reaction to it. So here we are. So it's starring Ranbir Kapoor, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, and Anushka Sharma with Fawad Khan, and a rumor that Shah Rukh has a cameo in it. I'm not sure. Let's start.
Yes.
Let's watch it.
Tu safar mera hai tu hi meri manzil tere bina guzara ae dil hai mushkil tu mera khuda tu hi dua mein shamil
tere bina guzara.
एक तरफा प्यार की ताकत ही कुछ और होती है औरों के रिश्तों की तरह ये दो लोगों में नहीं बंटती सिर्फ मेरा हक है इस पे
Like it?
It was really nice. And I think it's a love story.
It's a love and triangle. Love like never before. As we follow the journey of Ayan, Alize, and Saba. Arjit Singh.
Awesome.
He sings all my favorite songs.
And there's no movie in which there's no Arjit Singh song.
There are many, but
but most of them.
Yeah. As always, the cinematography in Karan Johar movies are awesome.
As always, Karan Johar's movies romance.
Yeah. So the movie is releasing opposite to Shivaya. And this is where we get to do movie battles. I'm very excited to do the movie battle on Shivaya versus Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. And I hope you like that video.
And what do you think? Who will win?
I'm little towards the side of Shivaya. I don't know why, but like Shivaya is something incredible from the trailer we have seen. And I'll give the benefit of the doubt to Shivaya because there are many love stories in Bollywood and in Hollywood. So I'll go with Shivaya. Unless Ae Dil Hai Mushkil trailer comes out and they just give us some awesome stuff or some new stuff to look forward to.
A shocking twist.
Yeah. So guys, you can wait for the movie battle. But for now, see ya.
See ya, and please subscribe below.